Follow.
To refocus trip A, Victoria takes a step back and initiates a walk on the street to gently reintroduce the new dog. First, they follow the other dog.
Gotta have lots of good experiences following.
Then they do a parallel walk.
Lovely. Very nice.
Once Trip A knows the other dog isn't a threat, they can return to the cafe.
This is fantastic.
For more dog training advice, free online courses, and information on how to become a professional dog trainer, visit positively.com.